The Pentagon has offered compensations to the family of 10 civilians who were killed in a botched U.S. drone attack in Afghanistan back in August. U.S. Defense Department says it will donate a monetary payment to the victims' family members, as well as the possibility to work with the U.S. State Department. The opportunity will be given to those who are interested in relocating to the U.S.